now leaves on the near side for Heronen. Back to the blue line. Hughes with some room. Long wrist shot blocked. Getting in front of that one was Jacob Silverberg. And the Ducks skate back the other way. Vetrano in on the left wing with a wrist shot. Shelob steers that one to the corner. Heronen picks up the loose puck as both teams start their first change of the afternoon. Onto the ice comes JT Miller. Starting this game. On a unit with Connor Garland and Dakota Joshua, who plays his second game after missing 18 with that finger injury. Here's Garland to the line. Soucy with a shot and a glove save by Dostal, who brings it ahead to center. Delays before shooting the puck into Vancouver territory. Troy Terry on the far side, checked by Tyler Myers. Puck to the line. Fowler across to the right point. And a save there off Zellweger by Artur Shelobs. Now Soucy. Pass ahead. Dakota Joshua tipped it over the blue line, got to the puck himself, threw it in front. Miller to Joshua, just missed. That's Lagesson on him. Besser comes in for the puck to the blue line. Heronen, left point to Hughes. Pedersen takes his pass. Here's one towards goal, tipped on net by Hovlander, now gets it behind the goal. Canucks send out Lotto line with Hughes and Heronen for the remainder of the power play. Just a dozen seconds remaining in it. And they control off the draw. Miller works his way towards the middle. Passes to Hughes. Quinn Hughes in front of him. And Besser scores on his own rebound. Power play goal number 16 for Brock Besser.
This starts right from the faceoff. Sweep win back to the point. And as Hughes continues to fade away, this is going to be a shot from him. And it's deflected once, but Besser stronger than Fowler on sweeping the backhand through. Dostal can't react. A little bit high in the blue paint. And it slides to the back of the net. Mark it down as a power play tally.
Ducks are offside here as they try to move in off the... Who's missed some time this year, which is unusual for Cologne. Missed 19 games to injury previous to that. In Tampa, as the Canucks move in, following up is Joshua to the side. Dostal with the save.
Victim going to the penalty box. And this is the slide across, and Garland. There wasn't a lot of room to get it past the goaltender. But you see the broken stick. Leo Carlson with that slash. Going to come up in a second here. And this is right towards Dostal. Doesn't know where it is. It's underneath him.
Fowler. Zellweger gets a return pass in the corner. Here's Terry. Up to Zellweger. He'll try a shot. She lost a save. Rebound. He stopped that as well and now gathers the puck.
Anaheim was working it around. This shot gets through and bounces off Shelov's. And as Kalorn is getting piled.
Kalorn brings the puck in. Lacombe across. Here's Vetrano attacking from the side, going in front, deflects back. Lacombe stopped by Shelob. Can't gather the puck. The Bluger gets it and gets it outside the line.
And then the last kind of hair-raising chance, Shelob's is trying to cover it up. Brian Strome can't dig it free. Bluger does. And...
But it managed just two on the ensuing three, including this one. Holander just had a stick caught up in his visor, which I believe constitutes high sticking. That was Lagesson. Now a chance in front. Joshua between the legs and into the goal. What a move by Dakota Joshua, who roofed it. And he makes it 2-0 on the power play.
Sweet hands at the net. High fives at the bench. Joshua, the net front presence, pulls it between the legs and flicks it up over the blocker of Dostal. That is some fancy hands, and Canucks with a 2-0 lead. Dostal's going to get his mask looked at.
You hear that reaction? I think a lot of fans didn't realize how that puck went in until they just saw it on the big screen. That is some big league moves there by Dakota Joshua. Now feeds back to Lacombe at the left point. Lindstrom down the boards, back to Lacombe. And Shelob's never saw that shot any minute. Nice right pad save off Vetrano. There's a Vancouver penalty on the play.
Carson Soucy gets ticketed here. A little battle in front of the net with Silverberg, but this puck comes off the backboards. And with some traffic in front of the net.
Jacob Silverberg spinning on Hughes and knocked the puck off his stick. Carlson off the bench, gets it back to Fowler. Long shot, tipped up the crossbar. Whoa, that was close. Deflected behind Shelov's, hit the crossbar and stayed out.
Silverberg almost cracks one in.
Now Zellwinger, a backhander wide. Shot from the other side, Shelov's the save. Carry on the rebound, Shelov's have turned right around.
And there's the tip at the front of the net. Petrano is on it, and
now puck Colson takes a swipe at it. Lacombe winds up with the puck for Anaheim. Ahead to center to Petrano. Frank Petrano fights off a check, works the puck free to Isaac Lundstrom. Drop pass. Here's Zellwinger. Sharp angle shot, he scores! Put it up under the bar. I don't know if it hit a Vancouver stick on the way to the net, but a rising wrister by Olin Zellwinger has made it 2-1.
As Anaheim will gain the zone, and it's a drop pass almost to nobody, but Zellwinger skates into it. And this just fools him up high, as he couldn't really get a sight line on this with Peronik in his eye line, and it goes near side blocker.
Shelov's got a little flat in the net, it looked like.
He was a little bit slouched at that front of the net.
There's Hoglander just hit the post.
I'd like to think that because Anaheim played yesterday in the afternoon, had to fly in and then wake up and play again here, there's got to be a point in this third period where Canucks, their speed, they just take the game over. Like, Anaheim's making it interesting.
Here's Zegras, drops Lindstrom around the net, trying to wrap one in. They score on the rebound. Mason McTavish and the Ducks, with two goals in a minute 11, have tied the game at two.
Thrown towards the front of the net. See a couple of stick checks, and then Zegras makes a little pass for the wraparound at the front of the net from Lindstrom. Mason McTavish kind of gets away from his check.
Now Myers down from the right point. Petrano beats him to the puck, but he gives it away. Besser in the corner, working on Zellwinger. Back to Myers. Long wrist shot tip by Garland this time.
And Myers again looking for tips in front. Garland
comes from behind the goal line. Leaves at the blue line for Hughes. Nice move on Leeson. Quinn Hughes cuts down the left. Swings one on goal. Off the goal stick. Jammed on net by Miller. And puck is covered by Gostal.
Hughes gets a step on Leeson, and it's off the mid part of the pad until Dostal gets his stick down in front of it. Miller had skated up near the top of the circle to the blue line, giving it to Hughes. And the battle.
Susi wrists the puck in from center. Ducks missed it. Garland throws it in front. Ricochet back. Myers with a hard shot, and Dostal to his knees made a stick save. Garland from behind the goal. Center and Joshua scores! You think they missed this guy? Dakota Joshua with his second of the game, and the Canucks are back on top.
You've got Joshua at the front of the net. He's left all alone. Garland's able to get it to a forehand back and spin and pump past the glove. Go to Joshua, two-goal game. And the Canucks have found some life.
Passes down the board to Petrano. Behind that to Zegras. Into the corner for Terry. 5 seconds left. Troy Terry looking in front. Centers Petrano. Hit shot wide. And the game comes to an end with one last push from McTavish. And now he's into it with Peronik.